during that time, women were nothing, and they couldn't own property, etc. So it was a big step in the right direction. We have the right to choose who we want to uphold our democracy, and that was one of the problems that the women did not have in the late 1800s. And happens to be very important to me. I've always been a civic rights person, and I do vote in all the elections, and it's an important thing to do. Voting rights for women are very meaningful today.